who will win Formula 2 in 2023. Next year's grid will be very competitive. MP's bet for the title is Dennis Hauger, who is replaced by Ollie Bearman and Prema, partnering Frederik Vesti. Hadjar and Iwasa, the two Rebel juniors, might have a shot, as well as Enzo Fittipaldi and Zane Maloney, who are rumored to join the academy. And even though Jack Doohan will be very strong next season, I think Beto Motor's teammate in AR2 will win it, and that is Theo Pourchaire. And that answers